Hello to everyone, it's Fabien the Frenchie. Today I will open some NFL pack Red Zone Dangerous 1995. I think that this product was released in, of course, in 95. In October, the first edition was about 300 of the card base set, and in December of the same year, they releases the expansion team. If you read at the back, they say Red Zone expand with 1995 expansion team, a 98 card supplement set, featuring 26 players from both the Jacksonville Jaguars and the Carolina Panthers. Okay, let's go. I will try to open on what I will find. Of course, not signature, not game jersey, but anyway, try to having fun. Of course, well, it's not like collecting cards. It's more like playing cards. But we're going to see. Pat Swilling, oh nice, he was a very good linebacker, and I didn't remember he played for the Raiders. Of course, his best team, and when he was the best, he was with the New Orleans Saints, but very happy to get this card. Nice. Next is Michael Westbrook, oh he was a good wide receiver. Oh, I love you see starter on the jersey of the brand for the Washington Redskins. Nice. Next is Eric Green. Okay, he also played for the Dolphins. I think he was the best. He was with the Pittsburgh Steelers. I think he come from very small college. I think the name of the college is Liberty. I think so. I'm not sure at 100%, but I will check on the internet. It's a very small college. Nice. Next. Oh, what is it? This Red Zone special play card. Okay. You must to fill this on you send to okay to receive some special card. Okay, for the gaming play. Okay, Blake Brockenmeyer. Oh, I don't remember these guys. Okay, nice. Next, Keith Cash. Okay, nice. Oh, look on these eyes. Oh, very special, but nice. For the chief. Next, Walt Dunbar. Oh, I don't know if it is a. It's a punt returner. Okay. Oh no, I don't know. Oh, it is a defensive back. Must to be a running back. Oh, okay. You see, tight end. Okay, it's a running back. Okay. My bad. Next is Chris Schlander, quarterback for the Houston Oilers. I loved this franchise. Sadly, the Oilers don't exist anymore. Next is Don Davey, defensive lineman. I don't know this guy. Okay, next, Todd Scott, defensive back. I don't know him. This is Tim Roberts, defensive lineman for the Patriots. I don't know these guys. And Sam Mills, oh, very, very good player. R.E.P. But yes. Rest in peace. Okay. Was a tremendous player. Next pack. Mike Mamula. Oh, I remember this. I remember this name. It was a very good player. He played defensive line for the Philadelphia Eagles. I love this throwback jersey for the Eagles, but I like also the throwback jersey for the Buccaneers. Nice, great. Next is Joel Steed. I don't know a lot about this guy, defensive line for the Steelers. Kit Goganius, linebacker for the Jaguars. Oh, the inaugural Jaguars uniform was also very nice. Next, oh, Mark Schura, one of the best tight end in Green Bay history, I think so. I like this player, nice. Next is Gus Frerot with the Redskins. Next, Mario Betts. Oh, I remember him. He was a good running back for the Saints. Yes, like this player. Bruce Koserski, lineman. I don't know a lot of things about this player, but it's very nice with this set because you have also the offensive line player. Because now we rarely find some lineman player on the set, except maybe for the rookie card. Rod Smith for the Panthers. Okay, but it's some special card. Roosevelt Potts. Okay, I don't know anything about these guys. Jerome the Bus Bettis. Oh, crazy card. Nice, nice, nice. Nice. I love this card. Oh, look on this. Jerome Bettis with the Ram uniform. Very happy to get this card. This is Napoleon Kaufman. It was funny to see this player because his first name is Napoleon. It's like the emperor, the French emperor. Famous first name. Nice. And this is Jesse Sapolu for the 49ers. Nice. Next pack. It's funny to open the pack and discover some player, remember some player, even some team. Mo Gardner, defensive lineman. Marcus Patton, linebacker for the Redskins. Nice. Jerry Ellison, running back for the Buccaneers. I think it's Russell, the brand on the jersey. Oh, I love the throwback jersey of the Buccaneers, better than the current. Rob Moore, wide receiver, I think he was quite good. He must also to play for the Jets, I think so. Nice. Howard Griffith, running back for the Panthers. Nice. Derek Holmes, running back for the Bills. Robert Brooks, oh. Oh, a very good player, yes, yes. Very happy to get this very good wide receiver for the Packers. Ed Simmons, lineman for the Redskins. Okay. Oh, Emmitt Smith, nice. Nice. Next, Tyron Wesley. Oh, I remember this guy. He was a running back for the Michigan University. And yes, nice. Napoleon Kaufman, again. And Michael Dean Perry, defensive line for the Broncos. Nice. Next. Mike Mamula, again. Joel Steele, we get it that. Kit Goganius. Mark Schmoa, oh, it must to be exactly the same set. Gus Ferros, Bate. What? Okay, it's exactly the same. Oh, maybe no, this one. Jeff Legman for the Jaguar. Nice. Terrell Davis, oh, he was one of the best. Oh, I love it. Watch these guys, Terrell Davis. Oh, very happy with this card. Great, Tyron Wesley and Brett Favre. Nice. Oh my gosh, Brett Favre. Yarmouth. Great. We say Pat Swilling again. Steve Smith. Oh, it's much difficult to make a first name and second name when your name is Smith, because there's a lot of good player whose name is Smith. This is crazy. Eric Bieniemy, running back. Eric Green. Charles Mincy, defensive back. Pete Mezzella, tight end. I remember this guy for the Panthers. Rodney Thomas for the Oilers. Mark Brunell. Oh. For me, one of my favorite players for the Jacksonville Jaguar history. With Fred Taylor, the best player. Very happy to get this card. Eric Pegram, running back. James Williams for the Jaguar, linebacker. Warren Sapp. I'm very happy about this card. Nice for the Bucks, the Buccaneers. And Chris the Rich for the Bill. Nice. Three pack remaining. I will try to go a little bit more fast. Jesse Sapolo, Chris Sanders for the Oilers, Vinnie Clark for the Jaguar, this Tony Boselli. Oh, well, I think he was the best player also in Jaguar history for this moment. And yes, very happy with this card. Wayne Trebet, oh, I love this guy too. Wide receiver for the Jets. Derek Moore for the Panthers, running back. Dave Krieg for the Cardinals, quarterback. Bill Brooks for the Bills. Steve Stova, oh, there is a, okay, it's not very well centered, the card. Okay, Marvin Johnson, the Jet. Like defensive line, yes. And Mickey Washington for the Jaguar defensive back, yes. Two pack remaining. This Mike Mamula, another duplicate, a spare card. Joel Steele, also Kate Koganius, Mark Shmura, Gus Frerat, Mario Bates, Bruce Koskerski, Rod Smith, oh, Brett Favre, great, I love this card. James Francis, I think he was a good linebacker for the Bengals. Okay, Terrell Davis again, but very happy about this card. And Jeff Ledgeman. Say, on last pack. The last pack is Chris Zorich for the beer. Warren Sapp. Nice. James Williams. Eric Pegram. Mark Brunell. I like this card too. Rodney Thomas, Pete Mezzella, well, there is a lot of Charles Mincy, this Bryce Pope, okay, nice, I remember these guys, Kerry Collins, one Super Bowl appearance, nice, Derek Lovell for the, and Jeff Blake, very nice. I will just put my favorite card on this. Red Farb is very nice. Just for information, there is also a playing game, and I can explain you this. I can not explain you this game, but there is a YouTube channel, The Sport Car Professor, who explains this game. And with the pack, I get the rules. But for this moment, I don't know the rules about this playing game. I am more a collecting guys. But anyway, thank you for watching and happy collecting and bye bye.